This video outlines the new stair-related options available in graphic override rules in ARCHICAD. With the introduction of the new Stair Tool in ARCHICAD, the graphic override rules dialog has been updated to incorporate stair-related options. Activate the document, Graphic Overrides, Graphic Override Rules menu command to open the graphic override rules dialog. All changes occurred in the criteria panel of the dialog. First, in the element type field, the stair item has been added to the list of possible values. If you click the Add button, you will find that stair-related parameters and parameter groups have been added to the list of available parameters. Under the geometry group, four new parameters are available. These are riser slant angle, stair default width, stair gradient, and stair minimum headroom height. In addition, a new parameter called rules and standards has been added. For criteria, you can use any of the minimum and maximum riser height and going values, plus the number of risers or number of treads per either stair flight or whole stair. By using these parameters, you can define the graphic override criteria that may be useful when checking or auditing your model. For example, you can use the stair gradient parameter to visualize stairs in your project file by the pitch of the flights. In this example, two graphic override rules are created. The first one will find all those stairs with a stair gradient greater than 35 degrees and override their 3D surface with a red color. The second rule will find all those stairs with a stair gradient greater than 20 degrees and override their 3D surface with a blue color. We then create a new graphic override combination called Stair Pitches Visualization and add these two rules we just created. The rule which checks for the greater pitch is applied first. As a result, stair surfaces are overridden by red and blue based on the pitch of their flights.